Do you know you can speed up your smoke simulations by using GPU-based Axiom Solver instead of Houdini's built-in pyro solver? It's multiple times faster than CPU solver. In my particular case, what the CPU simulated in more than an hour, the GPU solver did in about 15 minutes. It is also much more stable than the pyro minimal solver and doesn't crash Houdini whenever you don't have enough GPU memory. Transitioning to Axiom Solver is a breeze, especially for smoke simulations. More settings are similar to Pyro Solver, making the learning curve almost non-existent. There are a few differences to note, such as passing the collision SDF volume to the first input instead of the second of Pyro Solver. Also, the CD source volume should be named color. For the more details on proper naming, refer to the Axiom 3 documentation. Another thing I'd like to mention is that the solver uses a different system called leaves to split volumes and calculate them internally. If you get visible chunks while simulating in high resolution with a voxel size under 0.03 units, try increasing the leaf size in the settings up to 32. Or ask for the support on the Theory Accelerator Discord channel. In conclusion, I'm glad I bought the commercial indie version because of the time I saved and the number of creative decisions I could make. However, I must update it every time I use it with the current production build, and I can't use it with daily builds because of the nature how third-party solutions are being built for Houdini. Despite that, I definitely recommend you to try it by starting the free non-commercial version or consider to buy it on the theoryaccelerator.com.